I'm Mark Martin from Fourth One's Home Run, and I'm here at B&M today to do a trolley dash for Cash for Kids. Cash for Kids this year, Mission Christmas once again, and B&M's have very kindly said, whatever we get from the aisles, we get to keep and distribute to children locally. I've got my Santa's little helpers here. Are we all ready to do this?
Yeah!
Let's do it! Seconds. Are we ready to do this, guys?
Yay!
Okay, in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Keep going! Well done, Daniel! Daniel, go, go, go! So we're on aisle number 3, and my little helpers are going to help us get this time toys for teenagers, which traditionally is where our shortfall is with Mission Christmas. So what we're going to do is we're going to get as many as we can from teenagers across the area who are living in poverty. Are we ready to do this, guys?
Yay!
I've done the final one. Are we ready?
Yeah!
In 3, 2, 1, let's go! We've got taxis this time. These guys are on this side. Let's go!
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, it's the moment we've been waiting for. We're about to find out how many gifts we've managed to get from B&M here in Falkirk for kids that need it locally this Mission Christmas. How much have we got, Neil?
I'm happy to say B&M today have donated over £1,500 worth of gifts for Mission Christmas.
Yes, £1,500 worth. Thank you so much, Neil. Thanks to B&M and Merry Christmas.